Oracle Team USA poised to take their first lead, willing to go towards the finish line ahead of the dominant Emirates Team New Zealand so far.